Becky Nguyen has been serving the interests of Roswell and Fulton County for some 20 years. She currently serves as a Roswell councilwoman since she was first elected to that office in 2007. She began her community service first as a community advocate. Later, she worked as an aide to Fulton County Chairman Mike Ken, then worked for Commissioner Bob Fulton. She has worked on various city, county, and state committees, helping to craft legislation that included the creation of a code enforcement board. Her focus for the city is controlled, responsible revitalization and redevelopment. She will continue to work to maintain the city's balanced budget, AAA bond rating, without raising another trip. Becky Nguyen.
Thank you, Commissioner. I appreciate it, and thank you once for putting this on for tonight. Since I was elected to the city council 8 years ago, I have constantly reviewed my performance to make sure that I do what I promised to preserve, protect, and enhance our quality of life. And since we've been approaching our November 3rd election, I will kind of share what we've been doing the last 8 years. And through the recession and the recovery, I've concentrated on careful balancing budgets. And as a result, we have kept our services high, we've kept our millage rate the same, and we've maintained our AAA bond rating. The city has developed tax incentives, formed an economic development organization, revised our codes, and created a downtown development authority, which is helping to rehabilitate those divided, aging commercial centers that my opponent was talking about. Roswell's unique characters, what brought my husband 42 years to make here to Roswell. And this is where we want to stay and retire. But while we're sometimes handcuffed by state law, last year we denied 40% of the rezoning applications because they were not appropriate for our city. And since the inception of the new codes, we're running closer to 50%. And of those that are approved, they are primarily conditioned based on neighborhood input. So yes, I am listening to the neighbors. I live here too, so quality of life is important to me. That's why we've added an adaptive sports field for our disabled citizens, have increased resources for beautifying our parks and our maintenance of our parks. And because you supported our recent bond referendum, we have now a therapeutic pool for our seniors and for our disability, our citizens with disabilities. Having been a neighborhood advocate for many years before taking office, I have been in your shoes many, many, many times, and understand that listening to you is critical. I humbly ask for your vote, and I would be honored to serve you for the next 4 years. Thank you so much.
Ms. Nguyen.
Thank you, Mr. Hurd. I want to thank the Women's Club again tonight for hosting, and for y'all taking time out on your Wednesday night to come sit here and listen to us jabber for 2 hours. Roswell is a great place to live, work, and raise families, and I think that you can see that that's been the theme from all of the candidates in this race. The city is fiscally sound, services continue to improve, and our millage rate has not increased. These don't happen by accident, guys. They are the results of strong leadership and the vision of the elected mayor and city council. Our city is a model for Metro Atlanta and throughout the state. And to achieve this, we have had to make difficult decisions, taking into account protecting the interest of our neighborhoods, yes I do, improving infrastructure, and allowing development in appropriate areas. The city cannot stop landowners from asking for rezoning, but we can manage and continue and condition their requests so we can preserve our Roswell's character. If we're elected, I will continue to listen to you and serve as your neighborhood advocate and as your voice on City Council. I would appreciate your vote on November 3rd. Thank you.